was flattered by his charm. Couldn't do her any harm that I had been chasing. He sent her flowers and roses, and she was treated like a queen, and anything she ever wanted was no problem for a man like him. And everyone expected soon that she could ask him for the moon if she could wear his ring. Moving glances from his friends in the homes of the weekends of high society. But he didn't give a damn.